making sports accessible to all children, regardless of ability.
Yeah, that's the goal of an adaptive sports program opening today at Franciscan Children's Hospital. Today was all about baseball. Kids with special needs receiving treatment at the Franciscan get the chance to take a couple of swings. This is a yearly program designed to get the children to push their limits and see what they are capable of.
We work on skills of baseball, soccer, but we also work on coordination, strengthening legs, building endurance.
What have you learned this week?
How to hit a home run.
Yeah?
I've already hit 45.
That's awesome.
Wow.
The Franciscan also runs an autumn adaptive sports program with ice skating as well. That's nice.
Yeah.
All right, another half hour of news is straight ahead.
Ed and Maria here with News Center 5 at 6.